Lawyers for the accused killer say they're still looking through all the evidence as they build their case. That was the last update they delivered during a status hearing last week. The alleged gunman's attorneys say this case has the largest amount of evidence they've ever seen in a state or federal case, and they need more time to prepare for trial. But prosecutors say they're ready to go now, and they're seeking the death penalty for the accused mass murderer.